I'd like to tell you this was the story of that time I used paper circles on my jelly plate and made this amazing texture. Instead, this is the story of me placing layers of carefully placed circles on my jelly plate, making other marks with a Posca pen, covering with a layer of white paint, making this mess, and then getting coffee. The coffee was amazing.